Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
I have the legendary filmmaker Mr. Subhash Ghai with me, who's now in a new role. He's the chairman of the Media and Entertainment Skill Council. Welcome to ThePrint, sir.
Thank you.
Of course, you need no introduction. You're a legendary filmmaker. But what do you have to say about this new role? How are you using your experience in movies as the chairperson of the Skill Council here?
You see, after being a filmmaker for 35 years from 70 to 2005, I established one film school called Whistling Woods International in Bombay with the intention that whatever the experience and knowledge I have, I must share with my younger generation. So the spirit in me that really gave me a different dimension to the life, and I opened, and we have 1100 students now at the Whistling Woods, learning dance, drama, music, designing, animation, fashion. So my whole interest today is to educate the children of India and to create a creative inspiration in them, you see. That let every worker should be an artist.
Sure. Sir, this Skill Council, it's a government initiative. How are you associating with them, and what do you think about government's idea of skilling the youth?
You see, does not matter who is a political party. When they called me, HRD ministry called me for certain reasons, I did service to them. I designed a course for the CBSE school.
Okay.
So when you find that government is very inspiring and thinking the same way that you want to think, then you feel happy about it, then you want to contribute something. So because with this government, I feel that they really want to educate the children with more of a future perspective. They are building the children and younger generation and workers and men and creative men for 2050. Because 2020 hai aaj, hai na, 2020 hai. Aur 2050 mein jo aadmi 30 saal ka ban jayega bachcha, us time mein kya cheeze relevant hogi, us time mein kya dasha hogi, kya education chahiye, wo aaj sochna hoga. So anyone with the future vision, today's pain is a tomorrow pleasure.
Yes, sure.
We are ready to go through pain today of a transformation. So that is what I liked about the whole vision of our Prime Minister or the ministries.
Sure.
So they are coming with various initiatives, various schemes. Sure. So whatever I like as far as the education and contribution to the society, in terms of education and right kind of education.
Sure. Sure. So do you think the people who will be skilled or trained from this council will be able to come to the media industry probably as a from the level of spot boys to actors, directors? And
that is why I belong to the Media Entertainment Skill Council, and I'm a chairman then.
Yes.
And we brought many people from the film industry.
Okay.
You see, from various associations, choreographers, artists, writers. So we are bringing them to design the whole program, then how we can spread this program all over India for those children who have gift of talent and they want to join this.
Okay.
So our job is to encourage them and to guide them and to train them, tutor them properly.
Do you think after this, the initial struggles of people who come to Bollywood or to the media industry will reduce a bit because they'll have some kind of a formal training and a way to enter the industry?
See, at least basic skill should be proper.
Okay.
So this skill ministry or the skill council wants to say at least the basic knowledge, how to do the things, how to understand the things. Baki to first of all, education hai. See, aap 10th standard se 20th standard tak ja sakte hain. But otherwise, bachche ke andar basic skill to honi chahiye.
Sir, my other question will be a little unrelated to the council. Because you're such a responsible, filmmaker. I just wanted to ask you, sir, you know, what do you have to say about the letters that all these film personalities have written to Prime Minister about lynching and the action against it? Do you think you as an artist share such a responsibility and artists should be doing things like that?
You see, we all are citizens of India and we all are responsible. But only thing that we live with our perspectives. So all perspectives are welcome. Some people like it, some people don't like it. Like cinema itself is a democratic art. Koi commercial film banata hai, koi national film banata hai, hai na? So we respect and accept all. So I will accept their perspective also.
Okay.
डिस्टर्ब होंगे तो कुछ लिखा होगा, लेकिन उनका पर्सपेक्टिव है, तो कुछ 2000 लोगों का इनका पर्सपेक्टिव है. सो आई रिस्पेक्ट द पर्सपेक्टिव पार्ट ऑफ इट एंड यू शुड रिस्पेक्ट माई पर्सपेक्टिव.
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर ज्वाइनिंग अस विद द प्रिंट सर. So this was Mr. Subhash Ghai with us, talking to us about the Media and Entertainment Council at Government initiative which is aimed at training youth for the media and entertainment industries, right from spot boys to actors, directors, and even in the film fraternity and the media industry. For The Print, this is Kritika Sharma. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more such videos.